Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Lufia 2 Rise of Sinistrals. Oh my god, come on. Okay, it works. We're going on with this truth tower to the next level. Let's fast forward these guys. Saw them before, right? Alright, so let's see. By the way, the reason why I'm not recording as much lately, like one or two episodes a day max, is I don't have much time lately, so just bear with it, and I will update daily if I can, but sometimes it just won't work. So let's see what they have here in the shop, right? I'm looking for the ruby apple, yes. Alright. Not much. Oh, maybe some armor. Game armor is much better. We can get some baggy clothes for her. Some wood helmets, I guess. And a wood shield, why not? Won't sell anything. Let's see, they got a magic shop here, I believe, yes. Let's get some magic. They got some pretty nice magic here, if you ask me. Hold on. I'm a fan of this one. Defense power. Let's get them for both of these. And escape. So no more items I need for it. And let's get released. Gets a wave paralysis. Let's get Gil, why not? Alright, that's enough. Let's see, we need to talk to someone here, I'm pretty sure. I believe this one right here. The bridge is in town. Don't know what cave, why. An apple-shaped ruby, okay. So... Alright. What we need to do is go to the cave north of here. Called the North Cave again. I think all the caves are called North Cave or South Cave or something like that. Pretty, I don't know. Anyways, let's go there. Before we'll go there, I'll equip the insect brush on him. Why? There's a lot of insects inside there, I believe. And also out here, but not here. Not yet, it seems. Alright, there we go. More of these. Okay. Ruby Cave. You see there's our next capsule monster. I wonder how we can get through him to him. We got some new enemies. Oh, one. A big bee. That's all. He escapes. Useless. Let's see, I believe I need to go to this one first to get to the capsule monster. I'm pretty sure actually. Big bee and a poison beetle. Yeah, as you can see, they are pretty useless again, as always. And the insect crush doing 80 damage, not bad. Cookie rate does more damage, but I believe it's only Guy who do that. There's a puzzle. Turn on switch to the left, okay. I believe this is something like. This, yeah. You can see, just press every diagonally, I believe that's how the puzzle works. Alright, here we are. And we get our next capsule monster, Blaze. I have to check out what's the Dutch name of this guy again, so I'll just call him Blaze time being. Let's get him in a party, why not? Maybe he's not that good here. I don't know if there's fire weaknesses or something. Ooh, a lot of big bees here. Let's kill him off fast. We saw this before, so... Oh! Tia died. Do I have a miracle? Yes, I do. Damn. Should watch that. Tia's still pretty weak, so... Anyways, let's see. Do we need to go down here, or... up here? I'm not sure. We cannot go up there. Why not? Ah, switch. Okay. What do we have here? Another switch. Makes a staircase. Ah, yeah. Goes to the same place, basically. If you go the other way, you end up there. Let's see. Oh, this puzzle. Throw the blue blocks into the lava, they turn into solid ground. I'm not pretty sure how the items were here. I do think I remember where the there's the staircase. I'm gonna try some things here, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. What I believe we should do is go to the lower right all the time, actually. So let's see how this will work out. As you can see, there's another item there with a block on it. I'll just try to ignore the enemies here. Come on, don't get to me. Yeah. One more. Let's see. Oh. Put it there, I believe. Yeah, okay. Lower left. Yes, here we go. Not that hard. I knew that. Alright, Fury Helmet. And I believe the Aqua Whip. Aqua Whip. Okay, let's give the Fury Helmet to a guy. And let's give the Aqua Whip to a pretty good weapon, actually. Alright. Now, I believe we should go to the right. Hold on, be right back. Alright, let's go on. Oh, new enemies, by the way. Armor goblins. I believe we're pretty close to the boss, actually. So yeah, to the boss here. Which is weak to fire. And insect. I don't actually know if the Intercross will do more damage to him, but I'll just go with it. Why not? Okay, let's see. What do we have here? Yeah, we're pretty close. I remember this place. There's a door behind this. With healing pads. That's safe. Since we have a safe pad here. Alright. What do we have here? An open door. Locked. Do we need to go back then? Yeah. Okay. Maybe it's the other stairway I passed through. Oh wait, I saw a switch. Yeah. I know what to do. Shoot the switch. Go down the other stairs. Go down here. And another stairway. Some skeletons, normal enemies we did already. And here we got the ruby key! Yay! Awesome. Do we have something to the left here? No, we don't. Let's get out of here. block with me. So take one block with me. Thank you. And go down here again. Ignore the bat, or just fight the bats. I think there's a new bat here. Yeah, red bat. Enough. Easy enough. Easy enough. Alright, let's heal up again. Let's save again. What awaits us behind this door? See it next time on Let's Play Lufia 2 Rise of Sinner Souls. Goodbye guys, stay tuned!